Hi guys, I have another touchdown, and it is right here. So this is the touchdown that I made today, and here's how it sinks. So this is actually the bow. This is the bow of it. Here's the bow. If you can see, yeah. You can understand that. The Titanic. And so here's how it sinks. So it tilts forward. It tilts forward like that. It tilts. And then it tilts again. First funnel goes down. Second funnel goes down. Here. Boom, snaps in half, goes up. Boom, snaps in half. This one goes off. That one goes off. And then it falls sideways like this. And then it goes up. And then it goes down. But this one does not sink in water because it will rip since it's paper. But that's how it sinks. But let's do some more sinkings. So let's do the Titanic. So it tilts to port, then it lifts, starts taking on water, and then it just capsizes like that and sinks. The Titanic actually sinks because I'm on my bed. And it's flat. If I do it like this, it's not flat. This one's pretty cool, and this one actually sticks to stuff. So if I put it on the camera, if it sticks on the camera, it sticks on the camera though. But sorry for, I don't even know what just happened in the video. We're late now. It broke. So here's how the thing is, it just lifts, takes the same thing, goes down, lifts, goes up, and goes down. So this is the team, but that will be the end of my video. But this one also has smokestacks that look exactly like, even has the name right here. It actually has details. It has the windows and stuff on there. It has the windows. But that will be the end of the video. But this one is quite detailed. But that will be the end of the video. So peace out and bye. I just wanted to view this off because it's new. Bye.